The ARO controller features and benefits a variety of pre-programmed as well as user-directed functions allow the plant manager to customize the system to suit the needs of the process. The controller features three modes. The parameters for two of these modes are protected by a password to avoid unwanted changes. Batch mode. Batch mode allows dispensing of a precise amount of fluid at a specified flow or cycle rate. ARO's new technology even allows for two separate batch modes for each of the two pumps that are part of the control system. Proportional mode. Proportional mode allows for an analog input to be used to control the pump speed. The operator sets the parameters of how an electronic input signal relates to the speed of the pump on the controller, allowing for greater flexibility in process automation. Manual mode. Manual mode is used to run the pump at any specified speed. This is the only run mode in which parameters can be modified outside the password-protected area.